It's the best one. Look at that color. That's him. How many? Could you just tell me when that gets to 1 minute? About 57 seconds, and I'll cut it off. That's the best one right there. Okay. Me, you know that if it's black and gold, it's gonna get videotaped. If it's black and gold, it's gonna get videotaped. We can just do about 27 seconds. Look at that.
Look, scratching on that thing. Look, scratching. The little one's name is Laptop because the daddy's name was Mac.
Oh, okay.
Mac.
Tough. Oh, okay.
Mac and Laptop.
I got it.
Yeah, I mean, figure it out, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
I forgot the mother's name. Let's see. Something normal, though, like.
No, it's a rhino.
Ajanu, that's it. Ajanu's the mother.
Wow.
This is the best seat in the house.
Imagine just riding that.
That is like something out of a fairy tale. It's like a mixture between a unicorn and a hippo. And a bull, a big old bronco bull with a hump on its neck, too.
Are we going
in? And like an elephant's tail. Look at that. Just, I love that. Look at all the mix-up of that. Or the menagerie, or whatever you call it. It's got an elephant's tail. It's got a pig's ears. It's got a unicorn's horn. It's got a bull's, all the best parts of all these different animals. Think about that. What's the best part of the bull? The big hump on its back. Up at the very top, the crown. Holy moly, I've just found a favorite animal. I wish I could jump over in there and just jump right over in there with those animals. Look at that. Grammy, what would they do? Hey, honey, what would they do, theoretically, if I did? Say I just lost it, you know? Because everybody loses it every now and then, right, Grammy? What would they do?
They'll let people sometimes. Yeah. Go in this little area right there, and they'll come, not when they're wet like this, but they'll come over and you get these big brush and you get the brushing.
Oh, Lord, I want to do that. That would probably do it for me. But just say I lost it right here, and I just jumped over one thing.
They would probably, I don't know how they'd react.
No, the animals is all I care about.
Yeah, I don't know how they'd react. He fell when he was a baby at Disney World and broke his tusk.
Oh.
And it doesn't grow back.
Y'all, I promise you, you don't feel, I've asked Tonto this question and he's always told me the same answer. Once I asked my stepmother, I said, mother, do you have a good feeling?
Bah.
Telling you this because look, right now, every fingertip right here, I feel like every one of them is looking when they're close to me like that, look, the heart, there's five hearts over here beating right with that animal's energy. And I mean total sync with that energy right there. And I just want to be as close as I can. Whatever y'all allow me to do, I trust you. If you allow me to walk out there and jump on your back, whatever those rules are.
Well, if they were,
I trust you. If you say you
try
can,
to keep you, if you, one was full and one was like half. That's why they're here. This
is Lordy, be Lordy, be Lordy, be Lordy.
Come on, take your baths. Come on, guys. Let me see. There. See? You see that?
Uh-huh. Please, if they open up their wings and you see the black tips on their wings, that's when I'm okay with the video.
There.
I need this.
You can tell
just get some black tips on the. Look at those wings over there. See that? Look at that triple jet black.
But
that right. Look at that triple jet black over there. Look at that. Look at that against that orange.
It's missing the tip of his
wing. Mm-hmm. They call it a pink flamingo, but it's the
it's
most,
orange. I know it. Why they call it
vibrant
pink?
Orange.
Look,
I've
he looks
ever
like he's dancing.
My, so. Now, hey, they're calling it pink because their feet are pink.
Their teeth
Grammy,
are dancing.
Grammy.
That may be
look
it.
At that. They're calling it pink because their him. Knees and their feet
well,
are pink.
Well, there's another bird like them. It's called a not knee, called a something knee.
It takes me forever, guys. To
anyway,
figure
this
stuff
instead
out.
Of they're like we bend our leg like this.
Right.
They bend their leg.
That's
the
funny.
Back, wow.
That's funny
it's
too.
A,
hey, Grammy,
it's a
I've
something.
Said this to my mother growing up so much, two or three or four times in my life. I said, she raised chickens there, a broiler house in Geraldine, Alabama, a sea of white chickens. And the way I would explain it is this, I'd say, Mama, I feel like a pink flamingo in the center of a sea of white chickens. You know, I just, something about me, I just feel like I'm from another planet. And I've been like that my whole life. But it's been a lot of fun, you know? It's been a lot of fun.
That's what life's for.
Well, you know, I believe that we're meant to have we're meant to feel good and laugh and feel good naturally, not with synthetic pills and potions, naturally through natural sources, natural energy and things of that nature. Is that going?
Mm-hmm.
That's great. Look at how those knees twist back the opposite way
him.
Of ours.
He's been doing this for about 10
and
minutes.
Look, I just figured this out. They're pink flamingos because of their feet and knees, not their feathers. Please take a picture of this photo, of this word here, and help me. I want to own one of those right there. That belongs in my life. This is a marriage taking place right
well,
here.
My most
I'm married to this species.
Which
do you agree that this is the most beautiful in this room?
No, in this room maybe, but
ooh,
bearded
Lord.
Dragons.
Well, in this room, this is it.
Bearded dragons are my favorite.
Do you realize that's
no,
my favorite?
I don't remember.
One? Look at that little horn on that snake. Look at that. That's not his tongue.
I don't have my glasses on.
That's his
it does
unicorn.
Have
and definitely get these names here. Look at that, the names, and then you can get me again with those glasses on. That's the way I'm supposed to look at it. Unicorn snake, man, that's awesome. I love it. This is some serious magic here.
And then there was this guy named Dustin that doesn't work here now.
Look at that.
He was dressed up in a frog suit,
he's like
and I kissed
a
him.
Gold, dark, gold. It turns so dark, it turns into black.
He did not turn into a prince. But then they did the turtle thing, and it was very interesting because we are home to a lot of turtles now. I mean, Alabama is. And there are a lot of endangered and extinct ones, too.
The indigo snake just recently shed its skin, and it's so beautiful.
Where is it?
It's the last one.
Is it? It's just laying there?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's like shiny because it just shed its dirty skin.
Oh, well, we'll go look at her. Him, her. I know Rio is a girl, the anaconda. I don't know all of them's names or anything except.
Oh, God bless you, Doctor.
All right.
Ready? Well, I like that ring. Where'd you get that?
You?
What is that?
A lion.
What does that represent?
I call it bravery, but yeah. It's not bravery, it's courage.
And then what about the color of his eyes? What color is that?
Blue.
Oh, they're beautiful. Let me see, right up in the clothes, please. Please, right up here. Look at them. You mind? You want to show him right in the camera?
Sure.
Point his eyes up. Yeah, look at that. With that music playing in the background. Courage. Look at that. There you are, big dog. You're on your scooter. And there's Mama. Swim in the pool, then we're going to set off some fireworks, then we are going to sit around a fire some way tonight, and then we're also going to sit in the limo for a little, no incense, just a few candles, two or three candles, right? All right, there you go. Thank you. Is it recording? Okay, this is Jackson Johnson. I am having a fantastic time here at Mamaw Gina and John's farm. I just wanted to clarify something with you very quickly. When my work is done on this planet, and I am no more physically here, I leave my ego, I leave pink prosperity, which is my white rabbit with pink eyes, I leave all my limos, whether they be one or 212. I leave all my jewelry. I leave all my videos and photos. And I'm not sure if he wants my clothes or not. I just don't know. So that would be up to him. He can have them if he wants them. That would be up to him. But the others, other things I've mentioned, I want Aaron to have them, and I want him to use them, to continue to be a force for good, positive influence in this world, and promote order, peace, prosperity, which combined makes magic, and ultimately become a magician that creates magic constantly. That's the ultimate goal. Because the best love is the love you share. God bless. That's it.
Good morning, Dad. This is your son, Jackson, and I am at Arnold Palmer's Bay Hill Spa and Pool in Orlando, Florida. And I am about to eat breakfast. With Darian and Ethan. Wow. Isn't this gorgeous? Wow. All natural rock and natural wood and leather everywhere. All natural. Throughout the whole property. And beautifully manicured too. Wow. And palm trees on top of that. Beautiful, beautiful. This is the swimming pool at the Arnold Palmer. Look at all the natural stone, natural rock, greenery, palm trees. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Very stately, very earthy. And just beautiful. Early morning. It is 7:04 a.m. on July 6th, Monday, 2015. Kaboom! That is called passing the show up test. I have made it here to Arnold Palmer's Bay Hill Club and Lodge. And I just talked to a guy that lives in a condo across the street, and he has all the facilities here. This is a heated pool. It feels to be about 90 degrees when I put my finger in the water. But yeah, he owns a maintenance-free condo across the, you know, maintenance-free as in he doesn't have yard work and whatnot. He lives in a condo, he and his wife, and then they have the use of the whole resort here. So it's like they've got a resort, literally, in their backyard with no maintenance or upkeep. Let somebody else deal with the headache. And they just come and enjoy the facilities. That's a great idea. But anyway, one love. Videotape, just videotape me. Okay.
Alright.
I just want to make mention that this rug is the color of my Gucci pants.
Mm-hmm.
And the black is the color of my black shirt. And the red matches my armband.
Yeah.
And I just wanted to make mention of that. And if you would hone in on that color right there. And notice how well I fit in here. I'm home. See that?
Yeah.
Kaboom! That's for you, Daddy. Look at that. And that's what I did when we made it here last night. Did you notice that?
Mm-hmm.
How ironic is that?
Mm-hmm.
At 2 o'clock in the morning, I did that right there.
That's true.
Wow! Hey! Hold this. How did that happen? And I just want to say this. Watch this. Just briefly. Watch this. Let these people by. But they're going to have to edit that out. You're letting the video run, but it's okay. Turn it off.
Hello.
Okay, now go again. Is it recording?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, sure. Watch this. What is so ironic about this? It's when we arrived here this morning at 2 o'clock in the morning, right when we walked in the room, number 317, I said, I've just got one last thing to say before I call it a night. And then I said, we are here.
Yes!
And then look at this video right here of what he's doing. And that is it not true, Darian? That's exactly mm-hmm. what I did, isn't it? Same body sure. language and everything. Wow. And I've never done that before in my life. And I said, we are here. Yes. Okay.
Okay, good. Yeah.
Good deal. All right. My name's Jackson Johnson. And this video is from my father, Larry C. Johnson. I'm at the Arnold Palmer Awesome Orlando Resort. And I want my dad and Jackie to come with me and us stay a few days or one night or two. And I want to watch him golf. And this is a heated pool. And this is an awesome property and an awesome energy. It's just awesome. And I want to witness my father meeting Arnold Palmer. Arnold Palmer lives in Pennsylvania during the summer months, and he lives in his Orlando resort during the winter months. They are repairing hole number 18 as we speak, and as soon as they get that finished, which will be in September, I want me and my dad and stepmother Jackie, which I call her my mom, two moms, three actually, if you count my spiritual mother,
Pam. But anyway, that's Robert Glass's wife. But anyway, there you go.
Let it be. Amen.
Amen. Amen means let it be.